put it all on the line, my nigga. Anything's necessary, nigga. Yeah.
4-4 bulldog revolve like three whales. Let off six shots, kept all six shells. It's an unsolved mystery. CS, I can't even get a clue. Just somebody at the crime scene. They asking questions, but nobody telling. Yellow tape on the Abbey's head bust. Yeah, somebody nailed him. They got a handful of suspects. Trying to scare niggas, talking about a murder and some suspects. Interrogating, but nobody breaking. They say pressure bust pipes, niggas. Ain't cracking, nobody shaking. Don't know his name, let's call him John Doe. And if I did know something, ain't no cooperation for the police. They say the nigga was from out of state. And the goons got word that he had money and heavyweight. They sat on him for a couple months. I'ma tell you about it in a minute. Hold on, let me spark this blunt. Like I said, he was from out of state. Set up shop on the wrong turf. Caddy with Virginia plates. They scoped him out watching his every move. He would leave for about 3 days, then come back with something new. A car load full of hoes and his main man. Looking like a killer, but his killer's on the block, fam. Every time he jumped out, he hit the trunk. Grab four duffel bags, crack the smirk. Showed his gold fronts. They knew they came up on the power lick. The nigga keep a hoe with him, so he must got a tender dick. One of the goons was calling P, had a cousin D. Pretty red blown, but the bitch got in grimy. He pulled up soon as she hit the block. Had a soft spot for hoes, rolled down the window, flagged her down and stopped. She reeled him in like a drunk fish. Ain't know the thick hoe was setting him up to get lit. So he was tender dick, took D everywhere. D got the info, he supplied D everywhere. Said they was going on a trip down south, and his main man would be the only one at the house. 2 a.m. kicked in the nigga's door, shot his man in the head and left him leaking on the floor. Hit the basement up, got 10 bricks, plus 350,000, a nice smooth lick. In 2 days, the big lick gon' be back. At least 50 of them things, about 250 racks. He pulled up on kill, jumped out the whip. Ain't no niggas was waiting for him with loaded clips. He popped the trunk, opened it up and grabbed the duffel bags. Turned around, was staring at a 40 cal, 244 mag. The nigga moved wrong, caught the first shot to his dome. Bitch slid out the car, so have my cut when you get home. They done the nigga wrong, filled him up with all the slugs. Ain't no evidence, they flooded the city, now they the plug. They done the nigga wrong, filled him up with all the slugs. Ain't no evidence, they flooded the city, now they the plug. Bitch, yeah, some of that dog. In the blink of an eye, man, that shit can get took from you. In the blink of an eye, you can have it, baby. Yeah.